It's my hotel room in Abilene.
Not too shabby.